United States of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and the Union Territories of
It has slowly been dropped by the number of British speakers next to Hindi and Bengali. Ramana Pragati is said to be that Telugu is the Swedish language of all Indian languages. It is one of the six languages designated as classical in our India by the government of India. The famous poets of Telugu language are Annamalai, Gurjar Akbara, C. Narayan Reddy, Gurram Joshana, Jatkana, Brahmana, Brahmara Padana, Sri Sri, Kandukuri Veerashaivam, and Vishwanatha Satyanarayan. Kavitraya means the trinity of the poets, the poets of the poets who had translated the epic Mahabharata in Telugu. They are Nandiya, Tikkara, and Yadagadara. Nandiya was known as the Adi Kavi, means foremost poet of Telugu, and the other poets are Sri Tenali Ramakrishna, Sri Ramakrishna, Bhadrachala Ramarasu, Devapalli Krishna Shastri, etc. And the famous temples of Telugu people are Venkateshwara Temple at Tirupati, Lakshmi Narasimha Temple at Simhacharam, and Shiva Temple at Sri Kalahasti, Lord Ram Temple at Sri Bhadrachala, etc. The festivals celebrated by the Telugu people are Sankranti, the festival of harvesting, which comes in the month of January, and the festival like Ugadi, Telugu New Year, Sankranti, Shivaratri, Vijayadashami, etc. The favorite of traditional dishes of Telugu people are Pottalettu, Sundalu, Arisilu, Chalimiri, Bobbattu Lattu, Kakinada Kaja, Boolu, Bobbattu, Chakra Pongalu, Bobbattu, Suppulu, and Puliwara, the famous speaker Avakaya. Kuchipuri is a famous dance of Andhra Pradesh, and the other four dances like Gola Katha, Veera Natyam, and Kolhatam being also danced in the Telugu people. The famous kings of Telugu are Sri Krishnadevarai, who ruled over the Vijayanagara, Kakatiya princess Sri Rudraka Devi, also known to Telugu people, and the famous Veera fighter Alluri Sitaramarayudu also gave his life for the nation. And the famous poet, even by the famous poet Gurjar Akbara, about baptism was Desha Madhya Matti Kadol, Desha Madhya Mansulol. It means, a nation means not its soil, but a nation means its people. And the other poet, even by a great poet, he actually remember about education was Avasaramaite Chirigina Chattaina Risiko Kani Oka Manchi Pustakani Kani Chaduko. Today, I am Vidyasa.
And I am Zephyr.
Here, Brother Jara to translate the book.
In English, for Namaskar.
Namaskar.
What is your name?
My very empty.
My name is Lakshmi.
My name is Lakshmi.
How are you?
Me ela unnaru.
I am fine.
Nenu baagunnanu.
Thank you.
Dhanyavaadam.
Now numbers in Telugu. Now translation of numbers. 1.
Pokati.
2.
Rendu.
3.
Moodu.
4.
Nalugu.
5.
Aidu.
6.
Aru.
7.
Yedu.
8.
Enmidi.
9.
Tomidi.
10.
Padi.
Thank you, and I
rest.
తెలుగు నిజమైన తీర్క తెలుగు నిలిచిందే చాప తెలుగు వినుపై Hey.